one time I was at a class with all classical musicians. We all had to play a piece that we all were taking from the same teacher. And I started telling a girl about that piece, what the changes were. And that's the first time she understood about the piece.